favorites? I'm going to prepare today a smoothie with fresh pomegranate and yogurt. To prepare this healthy drink, I have pomegranate 250 gram and I have 5 ice cubes with 100 gram of ginger and 250 gram of fresh yogurt. These are the 3 ingredients that will give you a healthy smoothie with good health benefit. So it's very simple, it's very easy to prepare. What you need to do, you need to get a good pomegranate, remove the seed, remove the pomegranates from inside, clean it, keep it separate, and take a small pieces of ginger, peel out the skin and slice it. Use yogurt 250 gram that you can choose low fat or full fat, it's your choice. And as a step number one, we will blend together the ice cubes, yogurt and ginger. Then gradually we add the pomegranates, cleaned one, and we blend it again together smoothly, not with high speed, because I don't want to break the seeds. What will happen if it is breaking the seeds, it will be little bit bitter in taste. So the best, there is no harm to eat the seeds. For the children, they always prefer to have, you know, a smooth beverage. For that reason, I do recommend you to blend in a slow speed. Now we will add the yogurt, ice cubes and ginger. Just blend it together. This it's little bit loose. To this we add the pomegranate seeds. If you doesn't want to have a thick consistency, you can add little bit water. Already we will strain it to remove the seeds. So you guys see the seeds here. Jar, I will pour into this